The call is places. The call is red seas.
The warm breeze enveloped her with a sense of well-being as she meandered across the wide meadow, following songbirds and honeybees from flower to flower.
The high priestess and apothecaries gently arranged the strips of muslin shroud around his corpse. This king would live forever.
Following songbirds and honeybees from flower to flower.
The high priestess and apothecaries gently arranged the strips of muslin shroud around his corpse.
Enveloped her with a sense of well-being.
High priestess and apothecaries gently arranged the...
As she meandered across the wide meadow.
Strips of muslin shroud around...
Flower to flower.
His corpse.
Enveloped the warm breeze with a sense of well-being.
This king would live forever.
Songbirds and honeybees. From warm breeze enveloped well-being.
We are in the transition!
Unbishot?
Yes.
Unbishot.
We are in the blue scene.
The first time I ever heard of Chet Baker was from a friend of mine who vehemently didn't like him. I never learned why. I suppose for an amount of time that it had to do with Baker's androgynous vocal style. I couldn't see what beef he'd possibly eat Chester's trumpet. I didn't know what soulful lyrics or pained brass might have entered my friend's ears in exactly the wrong way to cause him such a stir, such hatred, such vehemence. The first time I ever heard of Chet Baker was from a friend of mine who vehemently didn't like him. I never learned why.
You liked Chet Baker?
I suppose for amount of time that it had to do with Baker's androgynous vocal style.
You like Chet?
I couldn't see what beat and possibly Chester's trumpet. I didn't know what soulful lyrics or pained brass might have entered my friend's ears in exactly the wrong way to cause
Chester
such a
sings
stir.
Like a girl.
Such hatred.
Chester plays like an angel.
Such vehemence.
Why such antipathy? Soulful lyrics.
The first time I ever heard of Chet Baker was a friend of mine.
Chet Baker?
I never learned why.
Well, I do.
I suppose for my time it had to do with things.
The audience to be played! The first!
Thank you. I'm disarmed.
Enveloped her with a sense of well-being as she meandered across the wide meadow following songbirds and honeybees.
Shroud around his corpse this king.
From flower to flower, with a sense of well-being.
The high priestess and the apothecary's gently arranged the strip.
The warm breeze enveloped her. Well-being.
Honeybees! Muslin honeybees around his corpse. This king would live.
Following songbirds and honeybees. From flower to flower.
The high priestess and apothecary gently arranged the strip.
Yes. Oh, well-being. Following songbirds and honeybees from flower, flower, flower. Songbirds and honeybees from flower, 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 flower,
flower,
forever.
Forever
following.
They are in the trenches of...
The first time I ever heard Chet Baker was from a friend of mine who vehemently did not like him. I never learned why. I suppose for amount of time that it had to do with Baker's androgynous vocal style. I couldn't see what beef he'd possibly with Chester's trumpets. I didn't know what soulful lyrics or pained brass might have entered my friend's ear in exactly the wrong way for such a stir, such hatred. Such vehemence. Wherefore does Chet Baker offend you?
Chet
is it his ultimate flair? Is it his deep pain?
Do
you have an intimacy? I know you to be a fan of music. Jazz?
Baker?
I never learned why my friend disliked Chet Baker. The first time I ever heard of Chet Baker from a friend of mine. Baker, Chet Baker from a friend of mine who vehemently didn't like him. I never learned why. I suppose for an amount of time that it had to do with Baker's androgynous vocal style. I couldn't see why he'd be possibly with Chester's trumpet. I didn't know what soulful lyrics or pained brass might have entered my friend's ear in exactly the wrong way to cause him to stir.
We are in the transition. We are in the play in a second.
I'm sure you would like to stretch your legs.
Two!
king, the high priestess, the apothecaries gently arrange the strip of husband's shroud from flower to flower around his
flower to flower.
More flower to flower around his corpse.
King.
You'd live forever. The pain brass, the sharp vocals. Please do not touch the ark. This piece is estimated at a $6,543.
No refunds.
This piece is sold at $4,321. This piece would live forever. This piece would live forever.
This piece would live forever. This piece would forever.
I never learned why.
Chet Baker. You like Chet Baker?
I never learned why.
Chet Baker sings like a girl.
I never learned why. Purple. Me out in the purple. Me out in the teal. Me out in the emerald.
The high priestess.
The warm breeze.
She sings like an angel.
She meanders across the wide meadow.
Flowers, flowers.
Honeybees.
Was it his alto blare?
$6,500.